gone outside. He's gone outside. Tracy and I can't see him from the windows. We're not supposed to look anyway. Whatever was screaming out there, we don't know what it is. I think it was coming from the pool. Mom said that Dad had to go looking for the other campers. If they're still alive, they might have food.
I guess they could have food either way.